turns everything off. And then when it reboots, it doesn't reboot right, and all these lights get stuck.
And... Oh, because, okay. Basically, this, where there's a router, both of our wireless access routers are